हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव। दिस इज विजय कुमार। टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव इट इज ए प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू कैन लर्न स्टेप बाय स्टेप ऑल अबाउट द सेल्सफोर्स एप्लीकेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल यू विल बी लर्न अवर फ्रेमवर्क LWC, अपेक्स क्लास ट्रिगर, विजुअल फोर्स एंड मेनी मोर। सो नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। In this lesson, we will learn about how to find the manager's name and signature of code owners using SQL query in Visual Force page in Salesforce. So, find the below screenshot to get real-time scenarios. There are three types of steps in this lesson. There are step 1, there are step 2, and there are step 3. So, follow all of these steps. In the step 1, first open the code pad. This is a code object. Open one of the record of code. Here you will be find owner's name. Here you can see Vijay Kumar associated to this owner name. Click on the Vijay Kumar. This is a lookup field value. Then you will be jump to the step 2. In the step 2, you will be get manager. In this manager, it is also a lookup field value and integration user associated to the manager. Whenever click on the integration user, you will be jump to the step 3. So in the step 3, you will be get detail, integration user detail. This user is associated to the manager. So here you can find integration user. This is a name, this is a signature. So in this lesson, we will be get manager's name and signature through SQL query in Visual Force page in Salesforce. So now let's get started. So friends, this is my Salesforce developer org. First, go to the code object. This is a code type. Click here. And here you will be find record of code. If you want to display all of the record, click here and select all codes. Then open one of the record of code. Here you will be get owner's name. Owner's name, it is a lookup field. Here Vijay Kumar is associated to the owner name. Click here. And here you will be get the manager. Manager is also a lookup field. And here in this record, integration user associated to this manager. So I am clicking on the integration user. Then you will be get the detail of the integration user. This is a name and this is a signature. So this user associated to this manager. This manager associated to the owner. So here I will be get managers. User's name and signature through a Apex class in Visual Force page in Salesforce. So friends, now let me move on the developer console. In the developer console, I created two files, Apex class controller and Visual Force page. The Apex class controller I call into the Visual Force page in the extension part. This is the extension of the Visual Force page where I call custom Apex class controller. In the Visual Force page, you can see I using Apex repeat, and inside the Apex repeat, I using div. Inside the div, I created two p tag. In the first p tag, I display the signature. In the second p tag, I display the manager name. So for the signature, I am using Apex output field, and for display the manager, I am using Apex output text. So this Visual Force page I will be render on the browser. If you check on the Apex class controller, here I created a multiple variable, that is a public get and setter, and here you can find master ID. So based on this master ID, we will be get the owner ID and manager's signature and name. So here you can see this master ID get the current record ID of the code. And based on this master ID, I will be get the manager's name and signature detail. So based on this master ID, I will be get the signature and manager name associated to the code. So friends, now go to the Visual Force page. So friends, now let me preview this Visual Force page to the browser. So let me click first on preview button. Here you can see list has no row for assignment to a subject because here I am fetching the data based on the record ID of code. So first of all, go to the Salesforce, open the code. So here already open लेट मी गो बैक, दिस इज ए कोड, लेट मी कॉपी दिस रिकॉर्ड आईडी ऑफ कोड, गो टू द विजुअल फोर्स पेज एंड आफ्टर हियर पास आईडी इक्वल टू रिकॉर्ड आईडी ऑफ कोड देन इंटर. हियर यू कैन सी टेक अप टू थ्री वे, इट इज ए सिग्नेचर एंड इंटीग्रेशन यूजर, इट इज ए नेम. If you go to the username, if you go to the code, this is your owner name, this is a manager, and you will be get name of the integration user and signature is a TechW3 web. This image, so this image and this name display on the browser here. So here I am displaying the name and signature name based on the SQL query in Visual Force page. Friends, if you want to soft copy code of all files, check on description of this video. In the description of this video, I will provide live demo scenarios link so that you can simply copy and paste to create functionality in your personal org, and you will be save lot of time, energy and effort. Friends, you can also schedule a meeting with me. I will provide schedule meeting link in the description of this video. If you are struggling any kind of issue during development, schedule meeting with me. I will help you to resolve the issue. You will be get schedule meeting link in the description of this video. You can schedule meeting with me as per your availability, date and time. Thank you.